Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here, along with the former Arsenal and England striker, Alan Smith.
Yeah, you come into ground Sundays and you do get that buzz of excitement, and I've got it here today, Martin. Looking forward to it.
Today, Atletico Madrid versus Valencia. The Atletico Madrid lineup. Starting in goal, Jan Oblak. Diego Godin plays alongside Jose Maria Jimenez in the heart of defence. Saul plays with Gavi in the centre of the park. And in attack, Antoine Griezmann partners together with Fernando Torres. Valencia will go with this team today. So we have 4-4-2 against 4-4-2. It is a throwback match.
It is indeed. I just wonder who's going to come out on top. And it does inevitably come down to who plays the better on the day.
Quite a call by the board of directors of Atletico Madrid to up sticks from the Vicente Calderon to come to this state-of-the-art stadium. It's very good, and I'm sure they'll enjoy it here, the fans particularly. Valencia, one of a number of famous clubs in Spain, trying to close the gap on two main protagonists, Real and Barcelona. It's not always easy, Alan, is it?
No, it's not. It's a club with huge expectations, as Gary Neville found out in his few months there.
Referee today, Pedro Orteguilla. First half getting underway, it's Valencia who kicked off. Dani Parejo. Montoya. Coquelin. On to the attack now. Guiding it through. Well, the header was going in, but it was pretty straightforward for the keeper to stop that happening.
Yeah, he's thrown his cap on that one, hasn't he, the keeper? Easy meet.
Here's Zaza. Taking on the defenders. In with the chance. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. Danger. Montoya. I like the look of this attack. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Okay. They can be quick on the break now. The referee giving the player the benefit of the doubt about that, but he's given the free kick. Griezmann. It's wonderful work from the goalkeeper again from the header.
Well, he was on his toes. He was ready for it. Good stop.
Rodrigo. Gabi. Torres.
The shot's on.
Super stop by the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball as well. He's cut that out well, well read. Montoya. Attacking now.
Brilliant pass, can he finish it?
Very good distance to the clearance. could be the cross. Valencia have got a free kick here. Francis Coquelin. Here's a chance to attack. And here's the shot. Really stretched to make the save. Top class. That's gone behind for a corner for Valencia. Played into the middle. Only partially cleared. Simple save for Oblak. Trying to get involved, I think, the forward by coming this deep to get on the ball. Jimenez just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Here's Sao. Gabby. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Fernando Torres. Koke. Good support play from his teammates. Juan Ferran. Griezmann. He's cut it back looking for a teammate. They've broken through here with the first goal.
Might that just be the vital strike?
Was faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Gabriel Paulista. Dani Parejo. Advantage Atletico Madrid, but not by much. It's a good game. And not left in the first half either. Really looking forward to the second half to see how this one pans out. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw, and the board shows 3 added minutes. Atletico Madrid winning possession. Torres. Koke. Lucas Hernandez. Koke. Here's Hernandez. Good challenge. That's half-time at 1-0. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Shot's on! And here's the shot. Really stretched to make the save. Top class. Griezmann. He's cut it back looking for a teammate. Well, we're into the second half with Atletico Madrid in front. Saul. One for out.
Now this looks promising.
Correa.
Gabi.
Good challenge here. Dani Parejo. Francis Coquelin.
He's got his shot off now.
He's had to go full stretch. Dani Parejo. Montoya.
Well, this attack has been a menace to it.
Needs to be very nippy.
It's confident and it's classy, really, but it is a bit of a gamble for the player who's still in possession.
Now Torres.
An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football.
Montoya. Dani Parejo. Coquelin.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Isao. Return pass. Gabi.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
In quickly.
Zaza.
It's Pereira. Rodrigo. Coque. Fernando Torres.
Using his physical power to protect the ball. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
For the goalkeeper, given catching practice from long range, really. Here's Andres Pereira. Dani Parejo.
Simone Zaza. Neatly intercepted.
On the attack here.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Jimenez. By no means a formality this match for Atletico Madrid, but they've had it under reasonable control. It's been a pretty measured performance by them. And the outcome, I think, though still in some doubt, is going to favour their victory. Simone Zaza.
Well, we've had some chances, Alan, but it's a while since we've had a goal. They've still got the lead.
Yeah, and they're knocking the ball about with a fair bit of confidence, and they look pretty secure with this lead at the moment. That could soon change, though, of course.
Here's Andres Pereira. Rodrigo. Piece of interplay between the two. It's Fernando Torres.
Will be 1 minute as the fourth official's electronic board have added time.
The referee has brought a halt to it, that's full time. Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
Yeah, maybe the difference between the two sides. Peter Salih, really good performance from him.
shot's up! And here's the shot, really stretched to make the save, top class. Griezmann, he's cut it back looking for a teammate.